Jai Srimannarayana, 58th Namam from Sri Vishnu Sahasra Namam. Om Krishnaaya Namaha. Ho Krishna, Ho Srimannarayana, you are never tired of this doing Srishti Karyam. Srishti is nothing but giving a chance to every one of us so that we can get rid of this cycle of birth and death. O Krishna, you will be very happy if any one of us takes and makes the best use of this chance and gets rid of this cycle of birth and death. Such joy you always likes to have. That is why you are doing your Srishti Karyam continuously. Ho Krishna, Ho Srimannarayana, I surrender to you. Om Krishnaaya Namaha. Om Krishnaaya Namaha. Let us resolve that. Let us respond back to Sri Krishna Paramatma saying that, Krishna, I shall act according to your word. Karishye vachanam tava. With that kind of resolution, with that kind of visualization that we are catching hold of divine feet of Sri Krishna Paramatma, let us now do Srimannarayana Namasmarana. Srimannarayana Narayana Narayana. In Sri Ramayanam, Vishwamitra Maharshi narrating the story to Ramachandra Swami saying that, O Rama, Devendra shattered Diti's pregnancy into 7 pieces. Diti asks, O Devendra, let these 7 children with the name Vataskanda and Maruta be happy in heaven. So Devendra says, O Mata, as you say, it is going to happen. Like that, Devendra gives his consent and then disappears from there. Maharshi, Vishwamitra Maharshi narrated this entire story to Ramachandra Swami and says, Rama, now in this place only, the kingdom called Vishala Nagaram, Vishala Rajyam is built. This Vishala kingdom is ruled by so many kings who came in the lineage of Ikshvaku. All these kings are really great people, very humble and very righteous people. O Rama, now today it is already late. Let us sleep here itself and tomorrow morning let us go to Mithila Nagaram, Janaka's kingdom. Like that Vishwamitra Maharshi says to Sri Ramachandra Swami. So as Vishwamitra Maharshi and Ramalakshmana arrives Vishala Nagaram, the news goes to the king of this Vishala kingdom. His name is Sumati. So he comes down to Vishwamitra Maharshi, Ramalakshmana. Sumati, he did all kind of his services to Vishwamitra Maharshi and introduces himself to Ramalakshmana and asks about Ramalakshmana and gives them also great humble services. After all this is done, Maharshi and Ramalakshmana stays that night in the kingdom Vishala. Now let us meditate upon Sri Ramachandra Swami and let us do Ramanama Smarana, which is suggested by most compassionate Paramasiva. Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama. Seventh sloka. Agrahyaha Sasvataha Krishno Lohitakshaha Pratardhanaha Prabhutaha Trikakuddama Pavitram Mangalam Param Om Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu Jai Sri Mannarayana Om Krishnaaya Namaha Om Krishnaaya Namaha Om Krishnaaya Namaha. I suggest every one of you make sure this video is listened in the night before you all go to bed or before you all eat your dinner. All the family members can sit together, listen to this entire episode and take this particular Namam along with Jai Srimannarayana and do for 5 minutes. Like example, Om Krishnaya Namaha Jaya Srimannarayana Om Krishnaya Namaha Jai Srimannarayana, like this, Jai Srimannarayana.